Hey, Sergeant.
How much longer are we gonna be here anyway?
Just until your crappy playing gives away our position.
Gentlemen!
We are about to take part in a most daring offensive against the enemy. Glory or a glorious death to wait.
We get a choice which one?
Show the lieutenant some respect.
Who's this pissant?
Private Leslie Baron, but further introduction can wait. The Germans have pulled back to the ridge. We, mes amis, are going to take it from them.
All right, you heard the lieutenant. Get moving. Cole, get on that 50 cal. Peterson, start loading some ammo. And someone turn off that friggin' radio. That's not fighting music.
Best to be keeping your eyes on the road.
Thank you.
sandbag!
We missed you. Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
and... You should have been manning a gun.
Battalion radioed. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Boom! Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack.
They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Perron. All right, men! Let's move out.
Clear these buildings!
Germans in the open! To the south!
Upstairs!
Those gates!
German infantry! Pour it on!
Good work, man. Sergeant Keller,
secure the entrances.
Yes, sir. Cole, you're with me.
There are four ways in. We block off three. Jerry will be bottlenecked into going the way we want him to.
Let's go! Grenade!
tank! Get over there!
They're making a run for it! To the northeast! Stick with me!
Get over here, Cole!
Lay down suppressing fire!
Canadians continue their push south on the Falaise Road, forcing the Germans to fall back towards Falaise, while the Polish 1st Armored Division guards the Canadians' western flank. Working in concert, the four nations combine to force the Germans into a narrow corridor, trapping them between the Americans to the south and the British, Canadian, and Polish armies to the north.
For plan to work, cooperation must be perfect. Like ballet. But soldiers are not dancers.
So maybe we not wait. Maybe we go right after Richter and his tanks. We are closest.
Close is dangerous. Richter has advantage in armor and supplies.
So we cut Richter's supply line.
For that, we rely on the British.
All right. La Roche, Doyle, and Corporal Keith will take out the perimeter defenses and open the main gate.
La Roche, Doyle, et Caporal Keith détruiront les bases allemandes du périmètre et ouvriront la voie de base.
Once the gate's open, we'll move in.
Une fois que la voie est ouverte, nous nous déplacerons à l'intérieur.
Two sections will hold the entrance while one section destroys anything that looks remotely useful to Jerry.
La section 2 bloquera l'entrée tandis que la section 1 détruira tout ce qui est utile aux Boches.
Keith, you make damn sure you get yourself past those bloody sentries as quickly as possible.
My pleasure. Look after yourself with these onion eaters.
Votre mère a la syphilis, mon ami.
Huh? Good luck to you too, Frenchie.
Let's move out!
Right, Frenchie, move up.
Lost it!
Oh,
Germans in the open! Artiste!
Deckung gehen, los! Germans in the open!
Narcisse!
Doyle!
Good firing position from here. I'll move about and provide sniper fire from the rafters. Au revoir, mes amis.
Good show, boys.
There's not enough time for me to plant all the charges. Tiens! Careful with these! They're already primed, understand? A man of few words. I like that.
I can't speak English! Move out!
Hold back! Lecoq, flank that hot track and take out that machine gun! Here's the situation. I see three ways in. Over those catwalks, through the office up there, or straight through the lower level here. Doyle, you take point.
Allemands! À l'est!
Move out!
Out of time.
Bevego!
I'll find us a ride out of here.
Make sure you get something with a decent transmission this time. Doyle, cover me.
Zurückfallen und Deckung! Nachladen! Nachladen!
Los, los, los!
Nachladen! Nachladen!
That's the last job. Let's go! What took you boys so long?
We missed the train.
Get that horse moving!
Turn left!
Déjà mort.
Get your hand off me, you French idiot, or I'll shoot you myself.
You cannot help him. Would your friend want you to risk everything for one man? Even him.
Doyle, drive. Where the hell were you?
I left while you were setting the charges.
You're a friggin' coward, what you are. Gear up, Doyle. We're going back in.
Then three of you will be dead.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Cela signifie que votre commandant...
Speak bloody English, for Christ's sake!
The Germans would shoot and grab on sight.
Like they shot your buddy here?
Vous osez me traiter de collaborateur?
Damn straight, I think you're a collaborator.
Your major is dead.
And we will be too if we stay here much longer, pointing guns and accusations at one another.
Seven kills in as many days.
We're going to need more paint.
Later. Air support is arriving.
We're pushing into town.
The hunt is on. Ride, Bohater.
Shall retreat!
another group! Four more!
Thank you. headquarters here.
Thank you.
It's him?
Look at the tank! It's Richter's number!
This is the one! The Schwiner who drove us from the motherland.
Papa, I thought you'd be happier.
Who says I'm not?
They'll give you a promotion for this.
They'll give us all promotion for this.
I didn't want the promotion. Not this way, anyhow.
Copy that, Dix. I mean, Sarge.
Well, let's keep it Dix, okay?
You got it, Sarge.
I thought the French had already cleared this area.
Yeah, and a piss-poor job they did of it, too. The forest is still lousy with mines and barricades. Second Battalion can't move in till it's clear.
Wouldn't that be more of a job for the engineers?
Damn right. But the boys battalion sent in haven't been heard from in 2 days. Take 2 men and flank our advance. We're headed up that way.